head here. And I'll tell you what, that FIA metric, that's definitely going to be seeing some porpoising here, isn't it? I saw a trace, Crofty, in Baku, where one of the engineers was showing me between 5.5 to 6 G of vertical compression going through the